Today is the 5th anniversary of our very dear comrade and friend, Stan Corrigan. And we'd like to share some of the memories that we shared with Stan with you today. Stan was a lifelong, committed Irish Republican who dedicated his entire life to bring about the reunification of our country. Stan was also the proud husband of Kate and the proud father of Idel and Saoirse. Stan was of big stature, but he had an even bigger heart. Stan was always interested in hearing what people had to say, but above all else, Stan loved the crack. Enjoy the memories.
And the morn was breaking bright and fair, and the lark sang in the sky. When the maid, she bound her golden hair with a blithe glance in her eye. For who beyond the gate joy, oh, but her gallant when are dying on the mountains of Pomeroy. An outlawed man in a land forlorn, he scorned to turn and fly. But he kept the cause of freedom safe upon the mountains high. Full often in the dawning hour, full oft in twilight brown, he met the maid in the woodland bower, where the stream comes foaming down. For they were faithful in a love no wars could e'er destroy, no tyrant's law touch rend. Dear love, she said, I am sore afraid for the foeman's force and you. They've tracked you in the lowland plain and all the valley through. My kinsmen frown when you fear not, sweetheart, he cried, fear not the foe for me. No change shall fall, whate'er betide, on the arm that would be free. Oh, and come when the lark is in the sky, and it's with my gun I'll guard you on the mountains of Pomeroy. The morn has come, she and home, and bright the wood
tempest roared and did all around destroy. And the pale drowned bride met Renaline on the mountains of Pomerine. An outlawed man in a land forlorn, he scorned to turn and fly, but he kept in the car.